guys and fellow army, welcome back to my channel. This is Vidushi. I hope you guys are doing well. And aaj ka video is going to be very, 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 very special because I am going to talk about BTS. सो ऑब्वियसली मेरे पेरेंट्स, मेरे फैमिली मेंबर्स, मेरे फ्रेंड्स को बिल्कुल समझ नहीं आता कि वॉट इज माई ऑब्सेशन विद के पॉप, के ड्रामा एंड BTS. सो आई थॉट आई शुड मेक अ वीडियो ऑन माई ऑब्सेशन विद BTS, माई इंट्रोडक्शन टू BTS, वेदर और नॉट आई बी क्वालिफाइड एज एन आर्मी, एंड ऑल्सो शेयर माई लव ऑफ BTS विद यू गाइज एंड जस्ट discuss some interesting facts about BTS, their songs, dance, everything. So let's start. All right, so for those of you who don't know, BTS is a K-pop Korean boy band and it is actually currently number one boy band globally. So it's huge and it has a huge fan following, which is known as the BTS Army. So aisa nahi hai ki South Korea mein BTS is the only K-pop band. There are other K-pop bands as well, like Astro, 2PM, Blackpink, but BTS has achieved huge success globally and uske piche kafi sare reasons rahe hain jo we'll discuss at the end of the video. So if you guys are interested, please stay tuned till the end. Lekin uske pehle I'm going to talk about my journey, how I got introduced to BTS and how in a span of just 2 to 3 months I have become a huge fan of theirs. So yeah. So it all started in 2019. As some of you might know that I work for Filtercopy, I work for Pocket Aces in the brand solutions department, but maine kuch videos mein bhi kaam kiya hai and I was actually supposed to be a part of one of the scenes of, you know, a video that Filtercopy was going to make, which was struggles of a BTS army or a BTS fan in India. And us time pe I couldn't be a part of that video because of some reasons I don't remember. लेकिन मुझे याद है कि मुझे इतना बुरा नहीं लगा था बिकॉज आई वॉज लाइक ठीक है, मतलब BTS क्या है और मुझे तो वैसे भी नहीं पता और मैं इस वीडियो में रह के भी क्या करती, लाइक मुझे पता ही नहीं था कि BTS है क्या. आई यूज सी दैट माई कॉलीग्स एट फिल्टरकॉपी आर कॉन्स्टेंटली टॉकिंग अबाउट BTS एंड हाउ कूल BTS इज एंड BTS आर्मी एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट. आई ऑलवेज यूज टू वंडर ये है क्या, मतलब क्या है ये, वाई आर पीपल सो मैड अबाउट BTS. बट आई नेवर टुक द एफर्ट ऑफ एक्चुअली लर्निंग अबाउट BTS या फिर मैं पता करूँ कि एक्चुअली क्या है एंड क्यों इतना फेमस है. सो दैट वॉज द फर्स्ट टाइम इन 2019 जब मुझे एक्चुअली पता चला कि BTS जैसी कोई चीज इस दुनिया में एग्जिस्ट भी करती है. एंड दैट वॉज माई फर्स्ट इंट्रोडक्शन और माई फर्स्ट एक्सपोजर टू BTS. ऑनेस्टली पहले मुझे लगा था कि BTS जैसा सबको लगता है इट्स बिहाइंड द सीन्स, बट इट्स नॉट, इट्स आर बांगतन बॉयज एंड उसका फुल फॉर्म भी डिफिकल्ट टू प्रोनाउंस है, बट मैं वो भी एक दिन लर्न कर लूंगी. पर आई एम गोना put it here somewhere so that आप लोग देख सकते हैं. एंड ऑफकोर्स अगर हमारी आर्मी देख रही है तो दे ऑब्वियसली मस्ट बी नोइंग, सो आई डोंट नीड टू टेल देम. बट या सो 2019 में मुझे पहली बार BTS के बारे में पता चला. साल निकल गए, 2020 निकल गया, फिर आया 2021 जब अगेन my paths crossed with BTS. So in 2020 I actually got introduced to the world of K-dramas, actually I should say to the maze of K-dramas, because aap ek bar usme ghus jao to wahan se aap bahar nahi nikal sakte. So aur maine kuch ek डेढ़ साल में I've already finished about 40 K-dramas. So I've gone mad, I've become an addict totally. Let's not start about K-dramas right now warna main sirf usi ke bare mein baat karti rahungi. So coming back to the topic, I got introduced to the world of K-dramas and then ek din aise hi in 2020 I was watching this show called Personal Taste on this site called Viki. And agar aap us pe free mein dekhte ho to wahan beech beech mein obviously ads aate hain, and one of the ads that I saw was of BTS's collaboration with Samsung, and usme maine dekha ki you know there was this tune playing in the background and you know there were all the members of the BTS showing off their earpods and everything. So jab bhi ad aata tha I always used to think ki like inme kya aisa kya hai, like why are people so mad about them, but I never used to skip that ad because it was skippable, but I remember I never used to skip it. For some reason or the other it always caught my attention and it always made me think ki what is it all about, like why is it so famous. And also they looked very different, like K-dramas mein jo log hote hain they dress very differently, right? But here, since they are K-pop idols, they have to be a little flashy. They have to wear a lot of accessories and things like that. So, मुझे पहले बहुत अजीब लगता था. Still, the song, the tune in the background, which always used to play in that particular ad, it just stuck in my head. And that was the tune. For all those guys who don't know, it was of this popular song called Make It Right by BTS. बट वो मुझे ट्यून अच्छी लगी एंड देन मैं अपनी के ड्रामा की दुनिया में वापस चली गई. आई स्टार्टेड वॉचिंग माई शो एंड मैं भूल गई अबाउट BTS. सो उसके बाद BTS एंड आई अगेन क्रॉस पाथ्स व्हेन आई वाज डूइंग अ वीडियो ऑन गॉबल व्हिच इज आल्सो वन ऑफ द चैनल्स ऑन पॉकेट एसेस एंड आई वाज डूइंग दिस सो यू थिंक यू कैन वाला फॉर्मेट वेर इन वी हैड टू ईट कोरियन नूडल्स एंड वी हैड टू आंसर सम क्वेश्चंस अबाउट you know K-pop and K-dramas and all of that. Even then I heard my colleagues who were also a part of the video talk about Dynamite, talk about BTS and all of that. So again I was like, yeah, theek hai, matlab now is the time. I need to search what this BTS bala is and I need to, you know, check out Dynamite. It sounds a little interesting for some reason, so let's check it out. So the day came jab maine BTS ka first dance video dekha tha and it was not any of their official music videos. It was actually their performance on America's Got Talent and I was like, oh my god, just amazing. So the first thing that caught my attention or the first thing that I really liked about BTS was their dance, their choreography, the synchronization, and I personally love dancing. मतलब सबको ही अच्छा लगता है dance करना, I'm sure. And जब आप देखते हो इतना well synchronized performance, and you know it's vibrant and beautiful and colorful, and you know the lyrics are amazing, the music is amazing. You just feel like watching again and again, and that's what happened with me. Like I watched America's Got Talent ka performance. You know, honestly, if you ask me, even today, more than the official music video of Dynamite, I like their performance on America's Got Talent better because it's much more vibrant, it's much more colorful, and the sets are amazing. So that was the first song I ever heard of BTS, and uske baad there was just no looking back because dheere dheere I started liking the members. Like obviously jab Dynamite shuru hota hai, so there's Jungkook and oh my god, he's so cute. So there's Jungkook, there's V, there's Suga, there's RM, there is Jin, there's Jimin, and yeah. So now मुझे रट गए हैं सारे नाम and अब मैं आराम से पहचान सकती हूँ कि कौन कौन है. पहले मुझे बहुत confusion होता था and I just couldn't recognize them. I actually went on YouTube and searched for you know a guide to BTS कि भाई मुझे पता चले कि जिनका गाना मुझे इतना पसंद है उनके members कौन हैं and कैसे form हुआ, कब form हुआ and everything. So वो सब मैंने अपना homework किया और फिर मेरा obsession बढ़ता गया. फिर मैंने उनके और दूसरे गाने सुने जैसे माइक ड्रॉप एंड वॉचिंग द वीडियो ऑफ माइक ड्रॉप इज लाइक डांस द स्वैग दैट दोज गाइज हैव इन दैट सॉन्ग इज जस्ट आउट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. सो माइक ड्रॉप हैपेंड, देन देयर वाज आइडल व्हिच इज अगेन वन ऑफ माय अनदर फेवरेट सॉन्ग्स फ्रॉम BTS. इट वाज ऑन ब्लड स्वेट एंड टीयर्स, बॉय विद लव. सो डिफरेंट सॉन्ग्स विद डिफरेंट मीनिंग्स एंड डिफरेंट मैसेजेस एंड वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग, वेरी फील गुड. So I remember jab ye COVID ka time tha and when I and my family was suffering with COVID, I used to listen to BTS again and again because somehow it just brought that positivity. I don't know why, but you know, you feel good after watching their dances, after listening to those songs. So yeah, aise wo safar mera shuru hua with BTS and now I have listened to I don't know how many songs and I listen to BTS every single day whenever, you know, I go for a shower or whenever I'm doing something, background mein wo chalta hi rehta hai. Then of course there's the latest song by BTS, which is Butter, which just released on 21st of May and it has broken all the records, even all of their previous single, which was Dynamite, and it was actually YouTube's first ever video to get 100 million views in just I think 22 hours. And BTS army guys has a huge role to play in this particular thing because aisa maine kahin nahi dekha ki itna zyada strong fan base hai. You know, they call themselves army, they're always there for BTS and you know they kind of पोस्ट ईच एंड एवरी थिंग ऑफ देयर्स ऑन सोशल मीडिया. दे काइंड ऑफ हैव दिस टारगेट कि हमें इतने मिलियंस क्रॉस करने ही हैं कैसे भी करके. सो दे डू इट ऑन ट्विटर, दे डू इट ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, दे डू इट ऑन यूट्यूब एंड दे मेक श्योर दैट BTS gets these many views. So yeah, I mean, that's the power of the army, and that's actually one of the reasons why Butter is such a huge success right now. And I personally am loving it. It's just smooth as butter, like a criminal undercover. So yeah, it's really nice. And now coming to why BTS is actually so famous, like why do people love BTS. So for those of you who don't know, BTS was formed in 2010 and they came up with their first album in 2013, which was Too Cool for School. That again was a huge success and a rage amongst the audiences. Mujhe nahi pata tha, maine Too Cool for School aise suna tha, but mujhe BTS ka kuch ata pata nahi tha. Main pata nahi kaun si world mein jee rahi thi us time pe. And then their breakthrough album was actually Wings, that came out in 2016, and that got again a huge success, and you know, that was also a game changer for BTS. And now these guys actually recently even performed at Grammys, and they were also nominated in one of the categories, and they also got a chance to speak at the UN, and currently they are the number one boy band globally. One of the reasons that actually makes them very different from other bands is that they talk about very relatable subjects like self-love, self-acceptance, they talk about mental health, they talk about depression and all of that. So that is the reason I think why people are able to relate to them and people like their music. Obviously, aapko thoda samajhna padega, you'll have to understand what their songs mean. And uske liye thoda homework karna padega, mujhe karna pada tha. But still, agar aap wo homework nahi bhi karoge aur sirf music aur dance dekhoge, to bhi you'll love them because they are just amazing and out of the world. So yes guys, that was my love for BTS, and I just hope that you guys enjoyed the video. If there are any BTS army guys who have seen the video or are watching the video right now, then please let me know in the comments below and tell me which is your favorite song of BTS, which is your favorite member from BTS, and we can have a nice chat in the comments below. So yes guys, that is all from me for today. I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, please like, comment and share, and I'll be back next week with another one. Till then, you guys take care and bye.